successful ride here would see him move into second in the series and likely secure him the Montana Silversmith Buckle as the Brendon Clark Invitational winner. All that stands in his way is a TNR bucking bull called Get Rich Quick.
Positive thoughts.
Y'all ready?
Stick with us, Chris.
Stick with us,
Chris.
Can you stay with us?